Variables are used for storing data during program execution. Depending on what data we need to store, there are several different kinds of data types. The simple types in C# consists of 4 signed integer types and 4 unsigned, 3 floating point numbers, as well as char and boolean. To create a variable, we start with a data type we want it to hold, followed by a variable name. The name can be almost anything you want, but it's a good idea to give your variables names that are closely related to the value they will hold. We assign a value to a variable using the equal sign, which is the assignment operator. We can also combine the declaration and assignment into a single statement. If we need multiple variables of the same type, there's a shorthand way to do this using the comma operator. Once we have declared a variable, we can then use it by simply referencing the variable's name. As we saw earlier, there are 4 signed integer types that we can use, depending on how large values we need the variable to hold. The 4 unsigned types can also be used if we only need to store positive values. Integers can also be assigned using the hexadecimal notation, in addition to the standard decimal notation. The floating point types can store floating point numbers with different levels of precision. Notice that the constant floating point numbers in C# are always kept as doubles, so to assign them to a float, we need to append an F character to convert it. Same thing with the M character for decimals. A more common and useful way to convert between data types is to use an explicit cast by adding the data type we want in parentheses before the variable or constant that we want to convert. If we want to, we can also assign floating point numbers using the standard exponential notation. As for the data type precisions shown here, it refers to the total number of digits. For example, trying to assign more than 7 digits to a float means that the least significant ones will get rounded off. Next we have the char data type that can contain a single Unicode character delimited with single quotes. And finally, the boolean type, which can only be either true or false.